The correct scissor action is just to move your thumb. To practice this, cup your hand, and this will stop your bottom fingers moving. Alternatively, you can put pressure on the top blade, and this will stop the blade bouncing.